this is how I do my hair. I take a shower first, and then I wash it with thickening shampoo because my hair is really thin. And I just warmed up. Well, I let it air dry because I have thin hair. But if you have thick hair, you could dry it with a hair dryer. And I use this straightener. I forgot what it's called. Vital Sassoon Answers. It's for fine hair. They have different kind of straighteners, like fine hair, curly hair. But I'm gonna straighten it. Make sure to straighten it real good. I'm listening to Won't Stop by One Republic, which I love their band. See how thin my hair is? I can't stand it. Make sure to every single part of your hair. Not your bangs. Your bangs could be, you don't have to straighten your bangs because if it's straight, then it's gonna look weird. And my bangs aren't that good today. Okay, look straight. Unplug it, make sure I unplug it. Make sure I unplug it because we are green, guys. We are being green. Okay. First of all, I'm gonna go get my hairspray. Okay. Alright, I'll see you over. Bye. Okay, now, you see the hairspray that I got? Get little strands of hair. Spray it. Spray it real good. Get the littlest part if you have thin hair. And comb it up to make it puffy. Not too puffy. We're just gonna make it puffy for now and let it dry. Let the hairspray dry. I swear. See, my bangs are like messed up. Like this, if your hair is like this. And, it's weird. So, I'm just gonna push on the side for the hairspray. And then wait until it dries. Blow it! If you want, you can put a headband or a clip. If you want. And there you go. You get puffy hair, make it look thicker, more whatever scene, I don't know, but.